You have to bring Katsuki to me. I want to talk to him. This potential should not go to heroism.
A great plan.
No. The plan's shit.
Who let him in here? But more importantly, who gave him the fucking milkshake?
I wonder, how many fingers would I have to cut off for your vile quirk to stop working?